Should you like? As Pooh slept, Piglet became.
I could do with a smackerel of honey now.
Heffalumpdor. If only Piglet could frighten away the heffalump in this room, it's certain that the door would open. Piglet had found a candle. The cupboard appeared locked. Our friend Piglet would need to find the key. The candle's flame was exactly what Piglet would need should he have to melt something. The candle's flame was exactly what. The cupboard appeared locked. Our friend Piglet would need to find the key. A chocolate door was blocking the path. No.
Rabbit?
Oh, hello, Piglet. I'm afraid I haven't much time to chat. I'm very busy, you see.
I was just hoping to find some honey.
Everyone's always in search of honey. First, Pooh eats all the honey in my cupboard, and now you. Anyway, I'm fresh out.
Where then do you think I might find some more? If it's not too much trouble, that is.
More honey? Well, there is some next to the beehive. Oh, but it's quite dangerous, Piglet. The bees won't let you near their honey unless you find some way to get them away from their beehive.
Everything will be all right, Piglet. To overcome your fears, you must believe in yourself.
Oh, thank you, Christopher Robin. I feel better already.
A beehive in a hole in the ground? What? A beehive in a hole in the ground? What a curiosity. If Piglet were to cover the hole and conceal the hive, perhaps the bees would come looking for it. Thank you. And so Piglet was able to reach the honey. Now he could easily fill an entire honey pot.
Well done, Piglet. Oh, you're braver than I thought. And now that the bees are away, I shall be able to replenish my honey supply. And you'll need a honey pot too, won't you? Well, here's the key that unlocks a cupboard in my kitchen. There you'll find a pot ready to be filled with honey.
Thank you, Rabbit.
Rabbit had just given Piglet a key.
Wonderful, a honey pot. And now all I need to do is fill it with honey. I think Pooh will be very happy.
And so, at last, Piglet had filled his honey pot.
Thank you.
Piglet, I don't suppose you did find a bit of honey by any chance, did you? Oh, my tumbling is rather rumbly.
Oh, look, Pooh, it's just for you.
Oh, yum, honey. There was nothing yummier than honey. Thank you, Piglet. You are a very good friend indeed.
Oh, you're welcome, Pooh.
Yummy.
And so, despite the heffalumps and despite the woozles, the very brave Piglet managed to bring some honey back to his dear friend Pooh.
Thank you, Piglet. This is the tastiest, the most delicious, the yummiest honey I have ever eaten.